idea for a change. However, I didn't realize it involved milking you. Yes, milking me. Ah, everybody enjoys a laugh at the evil mask. I will destroy Cortex for this. And you two short bus students will be the means of my vengeance.
Why should we help you? You're a jerk. Remember Mom's birthday? You sent her socks. Honestly, who sends socks to a magic mask with no feet?
You'll help me because if you restore my power, I will give you the means to reach Cortex's lair and destroy his enemies forever.
Fine, we'll restore your powers. Tell us what we have to do.
The voodoo bones of my mask have been stolen and given to the worst, most despicable mutants on the island. Get them back. Be my vengeance. I will use my power to let you move around quickly. You dummies probably walked everywhere. And please, clean this cake off my face.